We give our faith to these people, the government. They give us nothing because it's all they got. And we sit alone, and our negative income is going out to pay your electric bill so that you can feed that tube that feeds you back its altered reality you so want to believe is true, but you don't know the difference. Well, how could you? When it's been your teacher, your father, your mother, and your lover since the beginning of our so-called life living. But I will tell you now what maybe you've never heard before. That you, right there, dressed in your flesh and bone, and so alone in this world, you are everything. You are more worth than any money you receive or give. And if you live, you die. And if you live, you die. So why don't we live to deny ourselves, Sometimes I see this world gone mad, and I think that's all that's left. Madmen, leaving all men incapable of feeling full, spiritual, meaningful, in love with themselves, waking up every morning and thanking God there's another gift of a day to make their way with. And if it's